everybody, and welcome back to Blade and Soul. Well, it appears that the second video that I put up hasn't had any interference from Play NC, or whatever they're called. So I thought we'd give it another little whirl and see what happens. Now, we've moved over to a slightly different area. I've not played much of it, to be quite honest. Ooh, what's that over there? It's like a big bull. Right, sorry, getting distracted. Picked up a few quests, and that's basically it. We're just on, like, I think it's the next section. So, we need to find Mask Hong Moon in the Abandoned Well, wherever that is. Obtain Lim Su's Black Ram battle plans from the Abandoned Well. Defeat the Black Ram Seeker and obtain the patrol report. Gather herbs from the Bari Forsakers. I've not played it for a good few days now, so I have no idea what I'm doing again. No idea what the skills do, so we will be learning as we walk longer again. What's that? What's that? Is that a mob? Okay. It would appear they're mobs. Do I need them? No idea. Ooh, what are them? They look like buddies. And where's this well that we're looking for? I'll tell you what, it'd be an idea if you use the map, wouldn't it? Yes. Look at the map, Nick. Let's try you, shall we? Have it. What is this? What's that? 3 and 2 and 1 there, what's that? Ooh, iron ox. Don't want to be taking that on. Is this the well? Well, this is a pond, it's hardly a well, is it, Nick? I can hear noise. What's the noise? And it seems to quieten off a lot. In these areas, I mean, when I first came here, it was absolutely packed. And now, well, there's one other person down there. I mean, I am on the USA service, so it is like 7 o'clock in the morning there. There's the well. Okay. Spring water. Here. Gather herbs from blueberry foragers. Oh, right, okay, so always killing the right stuff before then. Right, let's kill some more then. Have it. Okay. Don't like you, so we'll kill you. Ooh, that's like a dragon when it comes out. Nice. Them? Ah, oh, that's nice. A bit loud. Just gonna burst my eardrums. How are we doing on these? Are we done yet? No. That sounds like a finished noise. Yes. Alright, we've got something else over here. So what have we got over here? What's that? Rest and recovery. Okay, this is all the same, is it? So we're heading this way. Which does look pretty good, I must admit, this game. But it is an old game. I mean, it's not anything new by any standard. How long has it been going? 2 or 3 years in... Whoa, what's that? Okay, so we need those. Oh. Okay. We need to kill a lot of these by the look of it. What have we got here? Okay, I don't wanna pick up the bomb, do I? No. I don't think so. And you can cast while you're moving, so that's good. Oh, didn't drop anything. Acquired diary entry. Okay. What the hell's a diary entry? Alright, so it appears we've got something here. What's all this? I don't have to pick all these up, do we? Do what? Bring the herb string back to Munwei. Turn in here and here. Wonder why the voices have stopped. Have I done something to stop it? I wonder. Okay, we have experience. And that's another one. Okay. Alright, so it appears we've got to head down this road. And is that back to the beginning? Yes it is, I think. Whoa! Get away with it. What's all this about then? Ooh, what's this? Ooh! A cave. Hello. what, pray tell, are we doing in here? Honourable Mayor, speak with Daegu. And we've got other turn-ins here as well. Oh, what was that I just did? What was that? Why am I getting a bad feeling about this? I have not done this before, folks, so I haven't got a clue what I'm doing. Alright, I need to talk to you.
So, Captain Dochen sent you. How considerate of him. You... Ah, he's worried. I'm... What? Oh no, my mistake. I must have the wrong well. These maps are so... I didn't know this place was full of pirates. There doesn't even seem to be any water in this well. We should get out of here. I'm sorry to have troubled everyone.
Alrighty. A lantern imp. You will not be able to return to this area after proceeding beyond this point. Be sure to complete any other quests you have in the abandoned well first. Oh, right, okay. So it's telling me not to go back. So I've got to go right and left at the end of here. Come on. Okay, this way first. Secret training room. What the hell? Mast Hong Moon.
So, we meet at last. You call yourself Hong Moon? Let's see what you're really made of. Tricast, this should be no problem for a true student of Master Hong. Go ahead, punk. Prove me wrong. Hit the three training dummies with Dragon Whirl. Dragon Whirl is like entry-level Force Master stuff. Dragon Whirl is like entry-level Force Master stuff. This isn't hard, rookie.
Alright, okay, I'm doing it. Simultaneously. Alright, okay. Uh-oh.
Not too shabby for a Hong Moon rookie. Still confused, little cricket?
Oh, cricket, she calls me. Doesn't mean I'm going to get a copyright strike because that was the story. Oh my god. Oh well, I said I wanted to find out, didn't I? So well, looks like we're going to find out. Alright, I suppose I can put it up and then always edit it out if I do get a copyright strike and do it again.
Don't act so surprised. It'd take... No, I'm a ghost. I've come back to haunt you. In all seriousness, it's good to see you're still among the living. So many friends, all gone. You need to train, a lot. If we both went after Jinsoyun and her cronies now, we wouldn't stand a chance. You must travel the path of Hong Moon to defeat her. Well, lucky for you, I just so happen to be an expert force master with plenty of time to kill. I'm gonna make you dangerous, Cricket.
Oh, thank you very much.
That's enough for today, but be ready to go when I contact you next. I'll send a message when it's safe to meet. Can't be too careful with those freaks on the loose.
All right.
Oh, and one more thing. I've sealed the entrance to all our training rooms with a charm. The only way out is by this portal or a dragon pulse.
Alrighty.
And be on time, sleepyhead.
So that means I can't get out at the bottom way then? No, it's been sealed. Damn it. I had another quest in here. Where's this going to take me? Oh, please tell me that won't be a copyright strike. I really don't want to edit all that out. It just spoils the flow, doesn't it, of the game? Oh, it's taking me out. I'm not allowed back in, am I? Or am I? No, I might be able to get back in that one. Let's have a look. Still got one to finish, and then that will ding me, I think. Level 6. Look at me, flying high. Don't want to run it down when I can do that. Okay, so I don't have to kill the lantern imps. Non-aggro.
A survey has arrived.
Alright, okay. Okay, this is all going swimmingly. We think we can do this. We can do this. Alright, can I get this one without getting the main man? The answer to that would be no. Oh god, it comes every time I start recording. Ooh, you have some stuff. Nice. I'm digging level 6. What else we got here? What's this? Wanna get the chest? No? Right, how do we do that thing when we get out of here? Oh dear. I can't remember. We'll have to run. Roxy. Well, again, no recording spoiled, eh? Right, I'm going to turn in this. Let's go and turn it in. Here's battle plans. Alright, let's have a quick look what we got out of all that stuff there. Right. Can't put that on, otherwise we'll get attacked. We've got 15 keys for treasure chests. I wonder if that unlocked the chest that was down there. Shield. Okay. Are these all for equipping? Oh, right, okay. I'll see if you have a look, first of all. Destroyer only. Assassin only. So what's the difference between that and the other one? Oh, it's the same. Accuracy plus 2. Oh, right, it's a different fella. I need to put that back on, I think. Have the two pieces there. What does that do? Increases critical by 1, increases evasion by 2, accuracy by 3, critical by 1. Okay. Where do we need to go to next? Need to go all the way back, by the look of it, I think. Is that it? Map? Oh no, it says we've got something else here. That must be in the building. Nope. It's there, Nick. That big yellow arrow.
Our mayor returned safe. Dodan and Namsa, you are here too. Well, honestly, I told her to stay. If something happens to her, don't you...
Repair tools purchased for... Okay. Fix your weapon by pressing near bonfires or dragon pillars. Try it. Go and fix your weapon at the bonfire inside the guard post. I'll take it this the guard post, is it?
About time! I have an assignment for you in the cemetery. Yigan is waiting for me at the Foshi Pyres. Tell him I sent you. No. Tell him that the captain told me to tell you to go on my behalf. This is an important mission. You trust me, right? Get going immediately. And don't just do what I said!
Ooh, wow. How bossy is he?
Goodness, I am so sorry. Please forgive Dodan for that. Dodan has asked Papa for a real mission for months. He's just too scared. Dodan's always been superstitious. Honestly, I don't see what the big problem is. Papa would be furious if he found out. Knowing Dodan, he'll probably hide until you finish the... I can't believe Dodan ran away. Please, can you help him with this assignment? He must feel so embarrassed. I don't know the details, but Papa only asks if it's important. Please check on what's happening in the cemetery. Foshi Pyres is just south of here. Please be careful.
Okay. Here's me. I'm making the same mistake I used to make on another game, where I'm looking at this map and you've got the quest log at the side there, and I keep thinking that is an unknown area that I've got to get to, and it's not. Okay, right, I've got another quest to pick up here, it appears. I think that will bring us up to roughly 30 minutes, so we can call it there. So let's pick up these two quests. Blah, 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 blah. And there we have it, we've hit level 6. Been into a little mini dungeon by the look of it. Killed some things. And now we can move on to the next area, I think, by the look of it. Heading to a new town. Oh no, we're not. We've got something else first. Blind Man's Buff. Gather bond berries from the Everdusk. Okay, and then we head to this, looks like a new hub, is it? Alright, so we'll do that in next episode, folks. Don't forget, if you like the videos, please leave me a like and subscribe. This is Old Grey, signing off.